According to Frank Tumwebaze, the Minister of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, the move will enable the government to regulate all veterinary inputs so that the policy and what they use to implement it are well aligned.
So friends, so this authority will regulate all veterinary inputs. Second, that our policy and what we use to implement it are aligned. It will regulate food standards. UNBS, for clarity, is a general standards body, general. But the competent authorities, as Martha rightly puts it, we shall be the one competent on food. Some other body, let's say on oil and gas, competent will be, let's say, POW.
Odrick Rabogo, the chairman of the Presidential Advisory Committee on Exports and Industrial Development, says the regulations will enable Uganda to penetrate new markets, both regionally and internationally.
Uganda, we're coming, and we're cleaning up our trade compliance standards. We are dealing with food safety at home, in our markets, in our homes, because the tourists who come here, we have a target of $1 billion from tourism. They eat our food, they drink our milk, they buy our products. They need to find a functioning, well-regulated environment that the private sector is proud of and the institutions of government are.
By unveiling the agency, the government is convinced it's taking an conventional market approach that seeks to grow the country's exports, especially from the agriculture sector that accounts for nearly a quarter of the country's gross domestic product. Story by Rix Kaizi for the news.